Okay, third question. Third examination. I ain't got many. Don't do listen, that's one. This is Jesus examining. You, am I yours? Are you? Let's see. Let's check this out. Let's see where you look, how you're looking. Third one. Do you trust God like David did? Well, what do you mean, Lord? Well, David wrote, the Lord is my shepherd. I shall not want. I shall not be in lack. If we imagine ourselves to be in lack, we also imagine that God is abandoning us. Do you trust God to lead you beside the still waters? Do you trust that God will allow you to lay down in the green pasture? Do you think he will restore your soul, or is that your job?
All right, man.
Do you fear evil or trust that the Lord will be with you and to protect you? It's a long pause in the conversation, you know. So Jesus asked us, how's the examination going? And there's more silence. And we finally speak up. Are you done yet, Lord? I can't take no more. No, Jesus said no. No, I got a few more. I'm sorry, I don't mean to overwhelm you. Just some things I want you to ask the question. So, just some things I want you to consider. Let me remind you. When we finish, these are matters that we will work through together. I will not leave you nor forsake you. If you want me to stay. Now, if you tell me to get out, but I will not leave. Okay, what else, Lord? What else? Well, let me say this, says the Lord. If you trusted me more, you would have more peace.
All right.
My peace. And your blood pressure will go down. That's if you trusted me more, you will have more peace. I know that the world is stressful sometimes and competitive and expensive and judgmental and selfish and violent. I know. And these things cause a lot of anxiety and insecurities about living. I know. But my peace will give you rest. My peace will give you a godly perspective on life's events, a sense of wholeness and balance. The Jewish folk call it shalom. With my peace, you'll feel better, so much better. Lay your burdens down, child. Do you trust me? Okay, child, listen to you. One more matter to look at. One more. Okay. One more.
It's all right.
And then the Lord says, and people say, Lord, 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 you, Lord, oh Lord. But they don't do what I say. Why do they call me Lord, Lord, and not do the things that I ask them to do? They are fooling. God, come on.
That's all right.
No. So, do you do the things that I ask you to do? Or do you resist the things that you know you ought not be doing? You cannot serve two masters.
All right.
And speaking of service and serving, oh, no, no. I won't go there, which I told you I won't. That's it. go there with you.
Come on.
We won't go there right now. I think you've had enough. So now, let's go back to your initial question.